This would be my first video on the 2018 iPhone X Plus, 11, 9, iPhone XS, like 6S. Oh man, the naming of the 2018 iPhones is killing me right now. The biggest 6.5 inches iPhone might be called as iPhone X Plus, but what about other two iPhones? The number 9 is currently unused, so one of them, I mean the smaller one, could be iPhone 9, and the OLED version would be iPhone 11, I guess. And you know, it's not over yet. Suppose it's iPhone 9 and iPhone 11, but how are they gonna spell it? iPhone 9 is like 9 or IX in Romans, and for the iPhone 11 it's like 11 or XI. Let me know guys what you think. I personally don't think anything. I think it's iPhone 9, iPhone X Plus and iPhone 11 in Romans. The new iPhones will have both OLED and LCD versions. The iPhone 8 was one of the most selling phones because of the fact that it was cheaper, and Apple want to make some more cash on that less expensive iPhones, and that's the reason why Apple is going for a LCD display. The two other iPhones will indeed be OLEDs. The screen size of the OLED iPhone is 5.8 inches, the LCD iPhone will be 6.1 inches, and the biggest iPhone will rock 6.5 inches OLED screen. One of the new 2018 iPhones might also get 3 cameras to compete with the likings of Huawei P20 and the upcoming Galaxy S10 Plus. But you know, Apple doesn't jump to the new things quickly, so we might end up getting just 2 cameras. The new iPhones will pack latest Apple A12 chipset, with the biggest one getting 4GB of RAM. As per the design, the 3 iPhones will look mostly the same, with the main difference being the screen sizes and the cameras at the back. Apple is also going to announce some new colors to make it noticeable and differentiate between newer and older iPhones, like they did with the rose gold iPhone 6S. 6S was exactly the 6, except the rose gold color. So you know, if you had the rose gold 6, that means that it's not 6, it's 6S. Let me know guys, are you excited about the new iPhones? I'm excited and kind of not at the same time. As you already know, Apple don't change much things, and especially when they have completely redesigned just last year, I don't think this one will be any different. Maybe some software differences and some internal things different, but mostly the same, nothing exciting guys here. The one phone, actually two phones I'm most excited about are the foldable Galaxy X, I'm super yay on that, and the Galaxy S10, because that would be the main primary phone I might end up getting. Subscribe for more information on the new iPhones, hit the like button if you enjoyed it, and I'll see you all tomorrow. Peace out.